Hey everybody, is anyone else out there looking for something else to do at home while we all are stuck inside? Me too. Recently, the LPGA introduced us to the Golf at Home Challenge, and I watched the webinar on it, and I'm super excited to be sharing this with all of you as well. So what this is the Golf at Home Challenge, free of charge for you guys. I've included a link so that you guys have access to this, but literally all you have to do is put your email address in. They'll send you a link and you'll be able to access all of the challenges. Right now, they have three challenges available for people to go to. All of the challenges include the challenge itself, an educational piece, as well as an activity. So a lot of this is geared toward kids, but the great thing is that adults can do this too. So parents, feel free to do this along with your kids, or if you don't have any kids, do it yourself. I've been doing these challenges and stuff too, and they're fantastic. So I highly encourage you guys to check these out. If you need any other suggestions or challenges or anything like that, feel free to reach out to me. I'd be more than happy to walk you through some ideas in terms of things you can do with your golf game, or even in terms of workouts or stretches or things that you can do to help get yourself prepared for when the golf season actually does start. Miss you all. Hope you're all doing well, and feel free to reach out anytime. Take care, guys.